Well, Angela, she's a very complicated character. She's had a pretty tough life. She's obviously had a very sad relationship with her ex-husband, who ran off and left her. Who for, I'm not sure. I think it might be another bloke, though. And so she therefore takes a lot of her bitterness out on her son. But she wants him around. She basically psychologically tortures him not to be. So it's complicated.